Fuck!
Nah, fuck you. Yeah.
I misspelled like everything too.
Motherfucking shame how Biggie got killed and Pop got murked. Sometimes I gotta step in the church, cause I ain't trying to go to hell. As the blood spills from my pen, it's time to confess my sins.
Cause you're on my fantasy too.
It's time for me to chill, cause I ain't trying to go to hell. I'm trying to get some hair tonight, have a strip in my bed tonight, but I ain't trying to go to hell.
Get to you. Just you, one ran too. Nice. How many games you ran?
Drake promised me records, I never got them. That's why I had nightmares that a nigga shot him. Four of my albums missed records. Felt he shitted on me for Kendrick. Recorded diss records and killed.
No, oh, that guy, I just really misplaced my Cannon. That was my bad. I definitely could have hit him like that, but I accidentally shot it in the opposite direction. Yeah, that was a good one. I hit the fucking rich. Snoop, Pop, M, 50.
Plus the documentary saved me from penitentiaries. I ain't tripping, niggas been disloyal for centuries. Finally got the crown, this motherfucker meant for me. Funny how you do your top fives and don't mention me.
Okay, Dejana has gold for five. He's just cute,
a double shot. Girls I never see again. Constantly intoxicated. Only God can save my nigga. Waking by the sunrise. But one day everyone dies. That's the way the story goes. Can't feel my heart, but I just keep on running, running. Feel so numb.
Probably, if I land one more Q, we can definitely keep the front. I need to learn one more.
I ain't perfect, no, 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 no. Why is everything wrong?
This guy's having a lot of trouble farming right now. Just gotta back off. Okay, so it's 24 to 13. That's pretty decent. I have to be careful, we're gonna get jungle pressured a lot. I'm pretty sure
that. Let's try that.
Yeah.
I think you'll kill this Janna when you lose him.
No time to wait.
Yeah, let me shut that.
Yeah. This is one of those days where you just have to accept, like, even though we could deny him massively, the cat pair at least showed.
This is really a lush on that.
Yeah.
Oh boy, come on.
Yeah, wait, this guy looks fucking dead. Are you sure he's fine? He looks fucking dead.
I gotta have that new shit. New whip, blue.
Wow!
Windows half down, bumping new shit to
hell no.
This is just a few of the things that I.
Alright, that was okay. That was definitely. Listening to this watch, tick tock to make a pitch, stop the cop a zip lock. This is just a few of the things that I. Fuck yeah, I gotta have that seat next to Oprah, Bentley with the chauffeur, rubbing cola spilling on the $1 million sofa. This is just a few of them things that I. Hell yeah, I gotta have my next pair of fresh hair, dressing in the best wear, mess yeah, won't respect anyone to check clear. This is just a few of them things that I. So it's 40-28.
Won't no need for me to front watch up. Better notify
them
niggas from the jump. Oh yeah, I got to have it. Ain't no joke, I got to have it. If there's something I need,
shut on the war top.
My weed got a ride. Just look at the guys. Oh yeah, I got to have it. Ain't no joke, I got to have it. I gotta have that mansion.
No, because the lease is coming. Yeah, she was at rates. Our rates. Just a few of them things. Okay, she's gone.
Damn right. I gotta have them pop bottle shots, hollow up the next top model, staring down their nostrils in the fair. This is just a few of the things that I. Fucking A. I gotta have a new spot to live, a few props to give, one for each verse I did with two
pops. I'm not going.
This is just a few of them things that I. Damn right. I gotta have the S cut the jet plus I'm ever on
the. Please kill the cannon.
Y'all and guess what? This is just a few of them things that I.
They got it. Bottom.
Now with the something I won't be for me to front watch dunks, better notify the niggas from the jump. Oh yeah, I got to have it. And no joke, I got to have it. If there's something I need, don't have to beg or plead. My weed got them high. Just look at their eyes, please. Oh yeah, I got to have it. Ain't no joke, I got to have it.
FTP,
I gotta have a fast car to crash ball.
It's not really
the heaters in the dashboard. Then I need the limits on that black car.
I pinged it with one of those. It is manhandling middle right now.
I gotta have them verses and them hooks. Plus a little paper off the books and a Playboy bunny that can start
doing
it. This is just a few of the things that I. Fuck yeah. I gotta have the first class and first class. Button up Cavalli on the shirt, tagging honey with that Louis on a purse bag. This is just a few of the things that I. Hell yeah. I gotta have them hardcore beats and loose swings that all play for keeps when we mobbing on these New York streets, nigga. This is just a few of the things that I.
That would have been a really good one if I could have sweet spotted that. So I had an angle for that, but I just couldn't find my angle. Yeah, at least the bottom. Yeah, I'm stunned. That way you're not gonna get it. Oh, she's doing drag.
Now with something I won't no need for me to front watch dunk. Better notify them niggas from the jump. Oh yeah, I got to have it.
No, oh my god, I'm so close to killing that shit. I'm six. That was pretty good. I got my ulti just completely cock blocked right there because it got exhausted. Exhaust on my ult's pretty much like, especially when I haven't bought items, I do absolutely nothing. But that went okay. Gonna go. Go with this. Okay.
You had a potion? You had a potion? I don't know if that matters.
I could have popped my. If I popped my potion, I would have popped. I don't know why this guy's looking so lost. He's so fucking useless right now. He's not useless, but he's so incredibly behind. Like, the chance of getting a wrong mob.
I love League of Legends! East, west, north, south, lost out, greeting. I embrace y'all with napalm. Blows up, no guts, left chest face.
God bless you, Jim. Fuck it. Send me autos at your cottage. Where are you? God bless you, Jim. I got this. Block since 9-1. I am the truest. Name a rapper that I ain't influenced. Gave y'all chapters, but it's like that the rest of the team is getting raped. It doesn't really matter. Unlike that Canon game, I actually confident that I could carry on this champion, so even if they feed, do you want to go on this? I have oh my god. Piss on me, shit on me, spit on my grave. Talk about me, laugh behind my back, but in my face, shots of well wishes. Friendly acting, envy, hot as snakes. Put your hands out for my money, man. How much can I take when these streets keep calling? Heard it when I was asleep. Got this KZ and Cockefeller Records wanted beat. Started cocking up my weapon, slowly loading up this ammo to explode it on a camel. And his soldiers, I can handle this Bedolo and his manuscript. Just sounds stupid when KRS already made an album called Blueprint. First, Biggie's your man. Then you got the nerve to say that you're better than Big. Dick sucking lips. Won't you let the late great veteran live? Well, now, son across the belly, I prove you lost the race. Why don't I play Ezreal and LCS? Just because there's better champions. I mean, there's not better champions, but there's more reliable. Even though Ezreal's my favorite, I don't think I'm good enough on Ezreal to play in LCS right now. I think I have a lot of work to do on my Ezreal before I become good enough for LCS again. Especially because I don't play Ezreal that much in solo queue.
I love League of Legends!
Someone see this one too. I don't have anything. You can just go. Bread with the guard, wearing jazz chains, no text, no cash, no cars, no jail balls, jigger, no pile, no case, just Hawaiian shirts, hanging with little chase. You a fan, a phony, a fake, a pussy, a stand, I still with your ass. You 36. Maybe if I could have got my ulti off, I could kill John. Trying to work it out, you trying to get brolic. Ask me if I'm trying to kick knowledge. Nah, I'm trying to kick the shit you need to learn, though. That ether, that shit that make your soul burn slow. Is he Dame Diddy, Dame Daddy, a Dame Dummy? Oh, I get it. You Biggie and he's Puffy. I think she flashed over because she warded over this, and then she might have just flashed to get in range because we were fighting. I have no idea though. Philly's hot rock fellas, put you in a dry spot fellas, in a pine box with 9 shots for my Glock fellas. Foxy got you hot cause you kept your face in a puss. What you think? Oh, God bless you, Brandon Blanco. Please, you know mustache having with whiskers like a rat compared to beans you whack. And your man sat on and made you take the blame. Ass went from jazz to hanging with Kane to Irv to Big, and Eminem murdered you on your own shit. You a dick riding faggot, you love the attention. Queens niggas run you niggas, ask Russell Simmons. ROC, get gunned up and clap quick. JJ Evans, get gunned up and clap quick. Your whole damn record label gunned up and clap quick. Sean Carter to Jay-Z, damn you on jazz dick. So little shorties getting gunned up and clap quick. How much of Biggie's rhymes will come out your fat lip? You go for this guy? One of my classics. You pop shit, apologize,
nigga, just ask Kiss. What?
Maybe they make fucking copies to do like stuff.
That was pretty good. It's definitely a good turn. The Elise went really out of position trying to loop around. Like, the Elise didn't respect the fact that even though Elise is fed, because my
buddy
is
zero and four,
fucking enormous right now. Like, I have Trinity for- when you get Trinity on Ezreal, you get such a power spike. And I just, like, God bless you, I'm a cutie pie, stupid. What did you get there? Thank you. I'm gonna go for my,
drama. In single parenthood, there I stood. By the time she was 21, had another one. This one's a girl. Let's name her Pam. Same father as the first, but you don't give a damn. Irresponsible, plain not thinking. Papa said chill, but the brother keep winking. He still goes down, he will tear out your hide. On your side while the baby.
That was a godlike.
Mama got wise to the game. The youngest of five kids, hun, here it is. After 10 years without no spouse, mama getting married in the house. Listen, positive over negative.
Okay, let's see all you baby.
Mother Queen's rise in the chapter. Deja vu, tell you what I'm gonna do. When they reminisce on the youth, my God.
Oh yeah, it's looking like it's all, oh yeah, this is okay. If they come bottom, I could do it.
Take back, I recall a man off the family tree. My right hand, Papa Doc, I see. Took me from a boy to a man, so I always had a father. When my biological didn't bother taking care of this, so who am I to pick up?
Not really a bad trigger,
but a clocking pop's liver. But you can never say that as life is through.
Wow, this is enough. Believe you got a right to.
Here we go while I check the scene with the Portuguese lover at the age of 14. The same age, front page, no fuss. But I bet you all you know they live longer than us. Never been seen now.
Actually,
give the man a taste and he's gone. Not no sleep to a jazz tune. I can hear his head banging on the wall in the next room. I get the pillow and hope I don't wake him. For this man to cuss, hear it all in verbatim. Telling me how to raise my boy unless he's taking over. I said, Pop, maybe when you're older. We laugh all night about the hookers at the party. My old man standing yelling, good God almighty. Use your condom, take sips of the brew. When they reminisce over you for real.
I'm coming. This isn't a throw, I'm fucking ignoring this. We'll win this fight. Okay. I just gotta get away from Kazim. Okay, I stand. He went really out of position for that.
I reminisce so you never forget this. The days are way back, so many bear witness.
He's gonna die, but this is gonna be how long. Listen close as I prove my point. I could have done an auto attack to kill him right there, but I got fucking arrogant. I wanted to mystic shot him through his silence right there and kill him. Or not his silence, but his own.
Cause I got no choice. And run my own business like my aunt Joyce. Keep rock hit me, no respect you. When they reminisce over you, listen. Listen. Just listen
to the focus songs. As I rock on. Why build Bork? I just like Bork in general. And you ask me what's better on Villain, Bork, or BT? Yes, you.
How do I English?
I like Blade of the Ring King over like everything. This item is just so fucking good, it's ridiculous. I don't know if I like it. I don't know. I'm just trying it out on Ezreal. Again, I don't play enough Ezreal games in solo. Like, I kind of stopped playing Ezreal, even though he's my favorite champion. I just don't play him well enough right now, so I'm just trying out builds. Maybe Bork isn't the best, but yeah, fuck if I know. I just have to practice Ezreal a lot more, especially if I want to play him in LCS. There's a fight going on in the middle. That was such a bad run below, that was ridiculous.
Oh shit.
I'm ulting.
Feeling like a bitch lives or a missionary.
Oh, my ASAP killers get their pistols ready. Send them to the cemetery where the bitch runs. Don't be scared, nigga. Is you so bad thinking about all the O's in my bank? We have. I can follow same amount. Ever since this new star fame came about. Oh my God. Jesus, isn't he Jungle Kha'Zix? No, he's top, yeah. Oh, no, he's Middle Kha'Zix. Yeah, I thought that was Jungle Kha'Zix. He just absolutely annihilated. He has first item Bloodthirster, so if I ever get isolated, he'll one-shot me. He almost one-shot me to start that fight. Alright, well, I'm bad. GG. I thought I was gonna kill Kha'Zix before he got out of stun, but I don't do any damage for that. Especially with Bork. Bork is more of a, like, core poke-oriented build, so... You should run. That's good, bro. Getting his, he has his, this right here is the exact reason I don't play as well.
That's my triple kill.
Yeah, I haven't played Ezreal in a while though, so I'm just not like seeing my mystic shots. He doesn't have flash.
I got both abilities.
I can't.
Oh my god!
Fucking god! At least Danny. Man, fuck! Oh my god! That was so close to being godlike! I fucking missed my ulti on the Kha'Zix. I don't think anyone's
You see me coming through with these steak. Just so the Lord can put the fork inside the cheesecake. Come to my wrist, I got the briefcase.
I'm running, I'm middle. Spit like my last breath, casket wrap, six deep, eyes closed, the black is back, out called the leg with flats. After that, bottles I can't pronounce like highly ass like that. Why you almost killed all this? All I had was rap when all they had was wet. All I wanted was love, all they had was death. Fuck them hitters and fuck them hoes, the championship wins the aftermath. Ask LeBron, open palm, slap a bitch, walk the plank or break a bank. I've been in the business of sinking ships, choking niggas out with the anchors that they anchor with. Resuscitations caught the label, I'm taxing it, get on and hit. Cool, fuck your career, bitch, I was born here. Gun killer, 86 or nigga, that's how long you get the fuck around here. That's just my country ways, sucking on your mama's titty, bitching while I was chopping blade, gripping grain, fucking hoes, candy paint like Everglades. Miss me with that rapper chowder, take that shit up with my face. I put that on my soul, how could you ever doubt it? Most rappers hoping the world
in so they won't have to drop another out. BB King saw the king in me, so why can't you? In order to come up close, you'll have to dig up cash and Elvis too. Where they water flow, Dixie rubber pads, fuck your Louis flag, popping Benji tag on your wife's ass. That's out of line, but in living color, I'm more like my Bailey on you rap motherfuckers, a true artist.
I must have Infinity Edge. This guy really fucking ulted us for that. It's like, okay, whatever. What the fuck was that shroud? Oh my god, he could have fucking. Yeah, he flashed. I thought he was gonna ult you. Oh, okay! I mean, you could just go and do that. Look at the Lissandra, the classic sandbag maneuver. Flash and don't do anything, and then you bait the enemy team and the people fucking. I'm telling you, that's the classic sandbag. There's no better sandbagger. Oh god. No! No! Retreat! Wow! Retreat! Are you ending the game? You do zero fucking damage. That Kiwi kid hide. That wasn't even fucking close. Were you on it the entire time? That was. You didn't even do half. That was wow, so handy. That really secured the gift for us. I hope you like a job.